And so our story begins.
Thank you.
Something in the marsh is controlling the fog and using it against you. You need to find the source and destroy it. This used to be Oakvale, though it has changed radically since I saw it last, and that was a long time ago. It has seen many a cruel deed. 600 years ago, bandits attacked the village and burned it to the ground. The survivors rebuilt their lives, only to have them destroyed a second and final time. A new threat came from within. A reckless young villager made a deal with the forces of Shadow, who took the lives of every other resident as payment. All of his family, all of his friends, everyone he loved. And now, the marsh has engulfed the village, and Oakvale is nothing but a bitter memory.
Thank you. us. How does a rubbish shooter like you stay alive? You must be a right jammy bugger.
You're making good progress. You're about halfway through the marshes now. You'll be in Bloodstone before you know it.
Thank you.
Few survive Banshee attacks. You're nearly there, nearly safe. The town center is over the next rise.
See you there. Sounds awful, doesn't it? Do. Fa. Me. Oh, it's hopeless.
Ta-da!
I can't even go to concerts. I'm just stuck here, musicless, tuneless. Pointless.
The largest house in Bloodstone, that'll be Reaver's. I suggest you go and make the thief's acquaintance.
Choose your moniker. Buy a title.
I was born in Bloodstone, and I'll die in Bloodstone.
Keep it in, will ya?
Have you seen that?
You a visitor to these parts?
I'll show me. I've got a case of the curious.
Wow!
Woohoo!
I ain't got time for dancing.
For hours. Yeah! That's put me in a better
mood. Whoa!
Woohoo!
world did you do that?
You should be
good
very
stuff.
Proud.
Wow. The best.
Lovely.
That's the best
oh,
thing
I've ever seen.
Brilliant is what
incredible.
It is.
Incredible. Everyone should see that.
Good stuff.
Very nice.
It was rather good.
That's
pretty good. I can't believe
pretty
I saw
good.
That. Great.
This day just gets better and better.
Good.
Nice.
Good
lovely
job.
Stuff.
Yeah. Good. Very good.
Whoa!
Pretty good.
How did you
I'm feeling
that?
Pretty mad.
Way.
Wow.
Wow.
I like that. It's
show
true.
Me more.
I like that.
I quite like that.
Great.
Absolutely. That was
love
really
it.
Quite
love
something.
It. That
good.
Is nice.
That was quite enjoyable.
Yes. Oh, yes. That's
great.
Love it. Yippee. Pretty good. Yes.
That's just that's so great.
Oh, yeah.
Amazing.
That's what I'm talking
brilliant
about.
Stuff.
That's the best
really
thing
quite
I
well.
Knew today was going to be good. Yeah.
It's up.
Good. Very good.
Oh, I love that.
Yeah. Yeah. Much better, thanks, Richard.
Wonderful.
For
a genius,
you.
Right?
That's not bad at all.
That was
oh, yes,
yeah.
That's
yeah.
What
yeah.
I
yeah.
Said.
Yeah.
Just,
yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Just,
wow.
Yeah.
Wow. That's stunning.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Show me
that's
more.
Amazing.
I like that.
That's nice.
Wonderful. Brilliant
love
stuff.
It. Love it.
Like
sure,
yeah. Not
hate it.
Bad.
Oh, yes.
Like,
I love this
bad
story.
At all.
I was already
incredible.
Happy to be a hero.
Everyone
now I'm
happy.
Incredible trophy.
That is it.
Just you're just a genius.
How did you do it?
I quite
nicely
like that.
Done.
Isn't that
yes.
Just
it was rather
what
good.
I
liked it.
Love it.
Bad.
Love it.
For you, you'll need a smart brain and a fistful of gold. So
yeah,
good.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
How's he
doing?
Terrific.
Brilliant.
You're
like,
ah, you're back. I've transformed your latest adventures into epic ballads that are sure to delight and astonish. You really are a source of inspiration.
A lovely sight on a lovely
day. Oh, oh, my sight! I will now sing you my latest composition. Have you heard about the massive sale? I need to check it out later. The hero tried to save a mage. Though evil shadows took the stage. The soldier took the mage away, which was the cause of much dismay. The hero was tasked with clearing Rook Ridge of bandits who'd gone and hijacked the bridge. The people of Oakfield joined in the chorus, but the best thank-elations came from a thesaurus. The road to Westcliff was full of peril, bandits, goons, and things more feral. And yet the hero did forge a path to the land where no one has a bath. The farmer, all he wanted was a nice girl for his son. He asked the mighty hero to help him find the one. But that's not what he wanted, and finally told his father, there's better things in life than working as a farmer.
Not bad.
That's just mine, be done.
Yes.
Thank you very much. Thank you. You really are a source of inspiration. Oh, so lovely. Oh, soft too.
Looks like you need a nice lie down.
No, oh, it's too big. No, don't point it at me.
Whoa!
Oh.
Yeah.
Hi. You knew around here.
We haven't met, but I know who you are.
We must continue our efforts regardless, Sister Beverly.
But they seem so fruitless at times, Brother Toby.
We will transform this lawless town. All it takes is a little faith.
We could use some help, too.
You speak the truth, sister. Indeed you do. It is clear that we must cleanse this town of the infamous Silver Serpent.
But how? They're so powerful, and they've stolen so many holy pieces from our temple.
I know, and yet we have to find a way.
I don't know. Sometimes I think we'll never bring peace to this terrible city.
With courage, persistence, and faith, we will do it. We will wash away all evil from this cesspool.
It's a shame that yodeling didn't succeed in changing the hearts of the people in this city, Brother Toby.
We must adapt our methods if we are to save the world, Sister Beverly. Welcome, stranger. You are not a native bloodstoner, are you? And yet, you have no doubt noticed what a corrupt and sinful place it is. I am Toby of T-O-B-Y, the Temple of Benevolent Yokels. I am on a mission to turn this town into as peaceful and rustic a land as Bowerstone or Oakfield. Perhaps you feel at home in this lair of wickedness, but helping the temple could bring you great rewards. T-O-B-Y blesses you, my friend. I will tell you of the grave conspiracy that has sunk Bloodstone into the anarchic pit it finds itself in today. But not before you recover the first of the holy pieces needed for the rite of cleansing. It is the Mutton of Eternal Hope. I sense it has been concealed in a house on the waterfront above the tattoo parlor. I could smell its deliciously sacred juices as I passed it yesterday. Now go, and may benevolent yokels guide your hand.
The stalls are now opening!
Got the skills to beat my game? I've got a quest for you, baby.
Let a doff name stand in the way of fame. Buy a title!
Is this your face? How depressing. Okay, whatever. I choose to ignore that. What can I do for you today? I quite simply hate it. What would you like?
Yippee!
Have you tried the Jack of Blades cocktail?
They don't make nutritious products to satisfy all your...
You really look stronger today.
How did that happen?
People are being... flavors. Terrible.
I like your look.
I'll have to ask you to leave.
Beer ain't the only way to give you life.
Canary maggots!
I only need enough to survive.
Wonderful. You have retrieved the mutton of eternal hope. You are a deserving member of TOBY. It is time I told you the reason for this city's chaotic state. Forget about Reva. Bloodstone is ruled by a secret organization known as the Silver Serpent. I will tell you more soon. But first, you must recover the second of the stolen holy ritual pieces. It is the Wine of Forgiveness. I sense it is hidden in a nearby house. I see two barrels and a cart outside. Turn left when you leave and go up the street.